There's this weird ass bitch in my driveway. So today we are back at one of my favorite training locations, Home Depot, and Sunshine hasn't been out training in a little bit. We are going to be working with her specifically a lot on confidence. She definitely needs some confidence work, as well as just kind of getting her back in the swing of working. So yeah.
A little short for you guys. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, damn. It is a little short. Okay. Yeah, maybe a little. Continue. In between cards, you should be expecting her to stay in a heel. When she's done with like a command and she's waiting for something else, she should be going back in a heel. Right now she's standing like in front of you, kind of in a weird position. Goodbye. Settle. Sunshine, settle. Sunshine, settle. Mm-hmm. You haven't even done any tasks.
Right, but that's not the world that we're in right now.
Well, that's stupid.
Well, if you would like something different,
I would. Okay, I will. Was fed and now she can train. I filled the battery. Arlo, seriously?
Why?
What? Why? Why do you have to use me as a rest? Arlo. Lolo. Why?
He's using me as a hand rest or a head rest.
So many videos to edit that my phone's almost out of storage.
Come heal.
I tried to make content. I just have not successfully edited content.
Come heal. Come on. Heal.
And oh, butt. Look at that butt.
Thank you.
Now I want you to kind of, sort of abruptly stop. Yeah, and so she'll be ahead of you a little bit. Now take some treats in that hand that you have the mini educator in right now. Yeah, you might want to move it somewhere. There you go. Now, whoa, put them down to your side and say, come heel.
Sunshine, come heel. That was very good.
Now put her in front of you. Do what I did, the sit motion. Sorry.
Oh. Well, she was gonna do it.
Yeah.
Okay, so
have her sit.
Have her sit. Sunshine, sit.
Like in front of you, yeah. See how she's like definitely out of the heel position. Right. And then now what I did is I go like this and I pull it back. Yeah. So I didn't really film us in the Humane Society thrift store, but now we are out at Dollar Tree just picking up a couple things, and then we're gonna head home and we'll kind of debrief in the car.